the sound didn't go off and passed.
The sound has been faulty.
Today I'm going to be using a razor that I had made for me by the shavesmith guy in Colorado. So this is a 7/8 inch near wedge grind with a barber's notch point. And his Japanese method of preserving wood is to char it, burn it, and then sand it off. So I don't know what kind of, I forgot what kind of wood this is, some kind of oak, but basically burnt and then sanded. And Live Simply on the side, which I also have on my razor case, Live Simply. It's ironic, I started this thing to Live Simply and then ended up buying dozens of them. It's kind of taken over. Feel is a big part of it, but also the sound. Touchy area for me. I always forget it or miss a patch. So you guys will be witnesses of my folly. In the past, it's just been my wife and the internet witnessing my folly. The bottom of my neck is always really cleansing feeling. When I get down to my neck, I feel like I'm really getting clean. is still in shape at the same time. Shouldn't go against the grain without a new lather. Let's do it. The lather dried out a little bit, so I dipped it in water. Out this week that my work may require me to shave my beard because of I may have to wear. Last time I shaved, my daughters cried. My wife complained, so I'm gonna keep this beard as long as I can until they force me to wear that respirator. To the man in subtle ways. If you're still watching this video, thank you. I know we're 8.5 minutes in. Can't be the most exciting thing in the world. Let's just get. I'm recording a shave. That's Lida. Okay. Now this is cold water. Feels great. So, someone on my channel had suggested that I use a different kind of aftershave balm than my wife's Olay Complete. So that's what I've been using usually. I'm pat dry here. I like to pat and massage it, get the water out. I went with was Dove men care. However, this stuff smells so strong that my wife couldn't handle it. So I get Parasso. I'll show you that, guys, later. I think it's up there. But probably Parasso has an aftershave balm that I'll try out. All right, well, thanks for watching, and as always, happy shaving.